What's up, you serious kids? PSP here, I'm Caitlin, and it's time to get serious. Today I'm watching the new official trailer from Netflix for Ratchet by Ryan Murphy with Sarah Paulson from American Horror Story and many other things. I'm not sure how to feel about it because I like half of what Ryan Murphy does and I hate the other half of it. So we'll see. We'll see what it's definitely gonna be his style, whatever it is. We know that for sure. But if Sarah Paulson's in it, I'll pretty much watch it because she's such an amazing actress and I love pretty much everything she's in. Let's see. This is Ratchet. It's based on One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. Sarah Paulson is playing Nurse Ratchet from that movie. So if you haven't seen that, go watch that before you watch this trailer because you can be a little confused, I'm assuming. And yeah, she was a very evil villain of that movie. That movie is heartbreaking and it's got Jack Nicholson in it. It's pretty good. So check that out first. And I'm wondering how Sarah Paulson's going to do with such a villainous role. So let's find out.
May I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
That seems like a rather personal question.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
Oh my goodness, I love her already.
Your fingernails are filthy.
Get off, girl.
The miniature walked in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps, save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives, well then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun? How about a few laughs?
You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a good time.
But you deserve someone to show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had.
Do you wanna have fun?
What the heck?
Fun.
How's
fun?
Fun.
Excuse me, you're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't.
What are you gonna do about it? What, are you deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it.
Oh my goodness.
I know how you feel right now. Told that you're mad when that's what's driving you mad.
It's a good line.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
One last good time.
Yeah. Wow. Ting! I could definitely see Ryan Murphy's style there. It reminds me a little bit of American Horror Story, season 2 Asylum, anybody. I'm really excited. I'm a little afraid that it's going to be a little, how do you say it? Gory? Graphic? But I can't do anything with eyes. Like, I will literally lose my mind if they do any medical things within the eyeballs. I don't know. Lobotomies look like they're going to happen. I'm wondering if they're going to give any sort of Easter egg or like hint of Jack Nicholson's character anywhere in here. And it looks like they're giving a lot of backstory to Nurse Ratchet's character, which is interesting and I think I'm gonna like. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. I am excited yet terrified to watch this. Let me know what you guys think. And make sure to give this video a big like if you're just as excited as I am and if you liked my reaction. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. That's the best thing you could do for me and the channel. because it helps our channel grow and more people find our videos and helps us keep doing this. So please do that if you haven't already. And I'd like to thank our beautiful patrons over on patreon.com for supporting the channel and for being awesome people. Thank you to Bradley, David C, David S, Dennis, Esteban, Jane, Kevin, Vicky, and Warren P so much. And if you're interested in becoming a patron, head over to patreon.com/perfectlyserious just for $1 a month. That's our lowest tier. You get shout outs in every video and you get to preview exclusively every reaction video we do before they're posted live on YouTube. So check those out. The reward tiers go up from there and more rewards are added each time. And if that's not your thing, like I said, just subscribing is literally the best thing you could do. And I'll see you guys next time. Go watch One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest and try to stay sane. Bye.
Last good time. Yeah.